before taking the vows, she will first purify with a mantra and doing achaman. She thanks. So we all have this cup of water. So please repeat after me. Om.
Yeah. Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaura Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
aspiration as the highest ideal that we strive for, and we put it on the altar of our heart, and everything we do is to come closer to that. And we're sincere. I mean,
empower them to write literatures. Jiva Goswami, all the other Brahmin and Bhavasar. 7 of Srila Prabhupada and his followers.
Thank you very much. Thakur Srila Prabhupada, grateful to give you the name Madhava Gauranga.
Dedicated to the family, dedicated
attention dedicated to Krishna. And of course, make their life, their soul, their emotional service. Look at their children as a sacred loving offering. Days, see of their children forward to commit their life. Of course, she's always been committed. There's a few experimentations. Prayers of the mother, prayers of the father, very much the examples that they have sent in their life is very much. You are what you are. You've done anything to them, it's very much. The door to receive the blessings of God. I remember one time I was in London and my godbrother and godsister, they had a little son. He was maybe about 7 years old or something. Maybe eight. And the father, my godfather, I'm not going to mention names, you'll find out later why. He said, my son wants you to be his guru. So he brought his little son to me. The mother and father were with him. He said, for the last year he's been telling me he wants you to be his guru. So he came up to me. And I want you to be my guru. Will you give me an instruction? And I said, please try to make your parents happy. So I said, and he kind of looked at me like, and then they went away. And the next day, his father came. He said, after you gave him the instruction, as we were walking away, he told me he changed his mind.
Expect us to be, etc. So,
So in that sense, there was also a lot of struggle in our life, but that struggle has brought us more close to each other and more close to Radha Gopinath and to the shelter of the devotees. So in that sense, it's very wonderful, and also very wonderful reciprocation of Krishna that our children, because they grow up, especially they were here in the Gurukul and everything up to 12 years, but then they also had 6 wild years from 12 to 18, where they went to the secondary school. So we didn't know what would come out of it, because there is not much we could do. As the Prabhupada says, the schools are like slaughterhouses, spiritual slaughterhouses. So, you know, to some extent we could see that. But then by Krishna's mercy, once they went through these wild years, both of them actually, when they turned 18, then they turned back to Krishna consciousness and wanted to do Bhakti Shastri in Mayapur, and it turned their focus. So what was natural from their upbringing was not forgotten, and they even, you know, took, I would say, in a more conscious way to Krishna consciousness than before. Before it was like automatic pilot. But after going through these 6 years of all kinds of things, and then going back to Krishna consciousness, then at that moment, it was really a great mercy of Krishna to see that they took in a very decided by themselves, not so much guided by us, but it was their decision to go back to Krishna consciousness. Thank you very much, Maharaj.
Tears are very loud. Speak to the others.
I promise to join 16 rounds every day and to follow the 4 basic principles: no meat eating, no fish and eggs, no illicit sex, no intoxication, no gambling. And I will try to always aspire to serve Sri Prabhupada's mission in a humble mode of service of serving.
Thank you. Okay. Great honor to offer you the name Lalita Sakhi Devi Saraswati.
I'm a Namaste,
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 So now we'll do the final rotation. Please stand and take the banana in your hands. Into the fire. Yeah, put the banana. This is the final offering.